So, Brandon, I saw this website in England made a list of the top 50 fighters in boxing history.
Okay.
Let me see if I can find it. And they put Floyd Mayweather as number 39.
Sheesh.
What do you make about that one?
I would have to see the complete list, but it seems like any kind of list with having him at 39, maybe their criteria is... Maybe somebody should question their criteria. I don't know. But I couldn't see him being a 39 of any all-time list. Doesn't mean he has to be number one, but number 39 seems awful far down there.
Hold on. I'll see if I can find it here. Here it is. All right. Speaking of which, read people some of the names on the list.
This is the 50 greatest boxers of all time from The Pugilist.
Okay.
And number one, they have Sugar Ray Robinson. You'll get no disagreement from me. And... yeah, way down the list, at number 39, they have Floyd Mayweather.
Just give us the top 10. Who do they have in the top 10?
Ray Robinson, Muhammad Ali,
okay.
Henry Armstrong, Harry Greb, Joe Louis, Willie Pep, Sam Langford, Jack Johnson, Roberto Duran, and then Sugar Ray Leonard.
Just the top 10.
You know, if maybe the criteria is to solely base that fighter on their particular generation, then... the list would make more sense, but if it's just a greatest of all time, like a P for P list, I couldn't.
Floyd can't be 39. Yeah. He has to be way hotter. He's 1, 2, or 3.
Yeah, having
Pacquiao like number 11.
Having Harry Greb above him, you know.
Jerry.
Yeah, having Tommy Hearns above him, having Marcel Cerdan over him. Like Marcel Cerdan is a heck of an Algerian fighter, but I wouldn't place him over Floyd Mayweather Jr. So, yeah, I don't know.
You think they just don't like Floyd? Was that it?
Or I think for sure they don't like Floyd, and then also that maybe their criteria is...
he's a sixth division champ. He's 50-0. They can't be that he's that low. I mean, he won more divisions.
I know, and even if we want to go head-to-head with all the all-timers and say, like, okay, how many other Hall of Famers did Floyd beat? It's a tremendous amount.
Yeah. 23.
It's a tremendous amount. Like, it's enough to for him to have a respectable claim to the number one spot. Although, I would say Ray Robinson personally, but...
who would you say is the greatest of all time?
Sugar Ray Robinson.
Okay. Who's number two?
I mean, now we get into the debate. I don't know. And then what's going to be the criteria? Are we talking about solely pound for pound, or are we... basing them on how they dealt with their particular generations?
Both?
Well, no, it's got to be one or the other, because then, like, they have Jack Johnson here in the top 10, and he was so dominant at heavyweight during his day, I could justify that being the criteria. But to say Jack Johnson versus Lennox Lewis, who's way down the list, that's laughable.
Who do they have as 15?
George Foreman.
Who do they have at 25?
Mickey Walker.
Who do they have at 30?
Mickey Walker used to get drunk before he fought.
Okay, 35, who do they have? These are all guys they have before Floyd.
Jose Napolis. Mantequilla.
Okay, who's the one before Floyd? Who's 38, I think?
Salvador Sanchez. A guy who, you know what? A lot of what Salvador Sanchez's myth is what would have been if the young guy would have lived.
But because, he passed away 22 to car accident.
Yeah,
passed
away
fighter so that, he beat Azuma Nelson.
But he did look spectacular, but it's you know, it's part of the myth of him, or like the myth of Edwin Valero, like you just never know.
Who did they have as the top last three? 47, 48, 49, 50. So last four.
48, Juan Manuel Marquez, 49, Mike Tyson, and 50, Aaron Pryor.
Is James Toney on their list?
I'm looking for him, and he should be.
If he's not on the list, this list should go in the toilet, and you can flush it down the toilet.
I mean, he should be.
James Toney, sixth division champ, 160 to heavyweight.
James Toney, easily the most underrated fighter in modern boxing.
And he's not on their list of the top 50 ever? It's a trash list.
No.
This video's over. It's canceled. Reporting.